Yesterday, Attorney General Andy Beshear blamed Governor Matt Bevin's administration for not doing enough to protect Kentucky's minors.
Today, the governor fired back, saying a loophole signed by Beshear's dad is to blame. LAX 18's Carolina Buchek has details in tonight's big story at 5:30.
No pay!
No pay!
In July, coal miners in Harlan County began their protests, demanding Black Jewel, the company they worked for, pays them for the work that they did.
No pay, no pay.
Weeks later, they still haven't gotten their money. And now, Attorney General Andy Beshear says about 1,000 other miners are at risk of the same situation.
It means they could be out of luck and out of money for work that they've worked. It means that we could see Black Jewel situations all across Kentucky.
And it all comes down to performance bonds. These are bonds mining companies are legally required to post if they've been operating in Kentucky for less than 5 straight years. It's essentially money that covers 4 weeks' worth of workers' pay. So the Attorney General says if the Labor Cabinet made sure Black Jewel put that bond up, these miners would have been paid by now. And he says 30 other mining companies also haven't done it. So those workers may be at risk of no money if their company shuts down.
No pay, no pay.
The governor says the reason this is happening is because Beshear's father, former governor Steve Beshear, passed a bill with a loophole that allows it.
His father signed that bill with that loophole that people took advantage of. And it will be closed and fixed while I'm governor. People didn't realize it was there except those taking advantage of it.
So LAX 18 looked into these 30 mining companies to see which administration they began operating under. Six of the 30 companies were formed when Steve Beshear was governor. 21 formed under Governor Bevin's time in office. And 2 were under neither administration. And records show, in 2018, lawmakers tried to pass a bill that would no longer require performance bonds. The bill never got a vote on the House floor, but the Lexington Herald Leader reports officials in Bevin's administration urged lawmakers to pass that bill. In Frankfort, Carolina Buchek, LAX 18.